Caution, danger. Caution, caution. Run me. Might break your ankle.
Saucy.
Kyrie, ballin' like I'm Kyrie, Kyrie, I miss it like Byrie, Byrie, sauce him up, Kyrie, Kyrie,
bitch.
You know I'm on a green team, bitch. In my ear, make him say bling bling. You know I'm ballin' like I'm on TNT. Jason Tatum, rookie, how I'm ballin' in his league. Rackets in my jeans, no ash on my fleece. First round draft pick, Storm in the V.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy back with another video, bro. You see me out here, bro. Kyrie Irving in the park. Like, I mean, like, you see, I'm over here. We over here down. We can actually have a good chance of winning. If this dude passed me the goddamn ball, he's gonna turn it over. Like, come on, man. Like, what are you doing? The servers are laggy. The laggy servers today. He shoots. Who you think you is? You gonna try to shoot over Kyrie? You can't even get a board and somehow he fouled him. Come on, Ronnie. And he gonna get the ball again. Like, pass me the ball. I'm wide open. You shoot that. Oh my gosh. Really? Come on, man. Like, what are you doing? Just pass me the ball. Man, dang. Oh, he's gotta be tripping over here. Dang. Bro, he gets the ball again. Like, pass the ball. They double teaming you. I'm wide open. Don't you think I could green it? I'm Kyrie Irving, man. Give me the ball. He literally just sits there with the ball. Finally passes at the last second. And I get fouled. I get fouled. So I'm gonna pass it right to my teammate. He gets the ball. He gonna shoot that. And boom, break. Like, and he goes out of bounds. But like, don't shoot that. You're the worst player on this court. Please don't shoot no more. So I took it upon myself to ISO him one-on-one. I said, guard me, kid. And I come in and do the jelly with the Kyrie Irving and it lags. Like, come on, Ronnie. Please fix your service today. And I keep lagging. Like, you don't know how mad I got at this time. But I kept lagging. So anyways, they get the ball. This man's fouling. Like, just put your hands up, stay defense. It ain't hard. Right now, I'm getting them the ball, checking it out, right? So he gonna try to get me stuck. And my dude is literally still lagging. Like, come on now, 2K. Like, it's just lagging way too much. I thought that it was lag switching, but I think it was something wrong with this court. But it gave me the open green layup. I was gonna just lay it up like it wasn't nothing. So right there, he bringing the ball up. He's like, he's like, so I got to get this my chance back. He just over here got an open layup. Let me get my money back. And he going to leave his goddamn open. Come on, man. Pass the ball. Like, leave your man. Stop leaving your man open. Stick defense. For once, you need to stick defense. Like, come on now. He's a sharp shooter. Don't you see the three-point symbol next to him? He shoots that. He got lucky he hit that shot because I was finna snap. Again, I ain't want to bring Kyrie back out here to come talk to him with his bum. So now the dude got takeover. He's still leaving him open. Like, what are you doing? So I took it upon myself to just got a little room dribbling. They fouling. He's spamming. You're trash. Don't wear that Giannis jersey no more. So what I do? I give it to the AI. I get right back and I shoot the dumbest shot in the world. Well, I pass it right back and he gonna pass it to him. Man, like, man, why are you not doing that? Like, why would you shoot? Just let him shoot. Like, don't call for the ball. Like, what in the world? And he leaves him open again. Like, and I said, F it. I get the ball, just shoot. Air ball. Gee, that was embarrassing. But, yeah, we let him finish. He got takeover. Still couldn't stick his defense. You're trash. Just like the team of the Lakers. If you like this video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel for more content.